Hello guys, today I got Chinese food, right? And it's shrimp with vegetables. So I got one shrimp right here, as you can see. This is a shrimp, and we gonna eat it. Yeah! Alright, let's bite it. Straight into the shrimp. Tastes like a worm. Mushrooms. Let's try another shrimp. Also got some chicken noodle soup. Zip. Delicious. Let's see. It's a jumbo shrimp. Look at this. Wow. Delicious. Soup is very hot. Let me add some croutons. Wow, that's a lot. It is. Let me try it. Drown it so it gets a little soft. Let me use the spoon so I can get all the vegetables and everything. And comes with rice. Now, you can add that into the sauce. White rice. Look at that shrimp. I know it looks like chicken nuggets, but it's shrimp. It's not the highest quality shrimp.
Wow.
So, overall, shrimp was 5 out of 10. I have to get used to it. Definitely only start with high quality shrimp, not even Chinese, like really good shrimp. Then you can get used to it, you know. Otherwise, it's gonna be very different. For me, at first, it felt like I was eating worms, but now, you know. So, I still have a lot of food left. I have this left, and a lot of rice. We'll eat it. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe, like, see you next time. Bye.